Nice. How many days is that going to take?
I would say 5 days. And we're androids right now. And then I'll just massage
them. So where's Andrew at right now? Let's see.
That's
looking
good. That's over at the beach.
It's a good base.
Yeah.
It's a good base.
Cool. All right. Wave goodbye.
Good Mexico moment here in the Zocalo with the sun shining and the wind blowing. You can see the big ass flag.
Mexico!
Nathan.
How you doing?
First impressions.
That's the biggest flag I've ever seen. Could you get a good shot of that?
Yeah.
Okay. Wow.
It took like 8 men.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
So they do it every day, they bring it down.
Yeah.
And then they put it up. Let's check this bar out.
Which one?
Just over there by the ruins.
I think it's that one up there, right?
Sean, what should I do?
That was a big one.
I'm really thirsty.
That one's up there. It's pretty nice.
We could also go left.
Hey, you see these, These women walking over here?
What?
This is like some of these.
Yes.
shout, Arika. We are in the corner of this building.
Market.
Center of discos out this window.
Yes. That way. What do you think of
rooftop terrace?
All of it.
This place is amazing and affordable for five traveling Americans. Oaxaca.
Andrew, you seriously need to go up and check it out up there. Okay.
Seriously.
I'm gonna sleep out there.
Alright.
That lawn chairs and padding that I might, if it gets cold, I'll just bring the padding down here and sleep on the floor.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm just trying to find out how to wash clothes.
In the sink.
That's an important thing to do.